Hi everyone, my name is Mathias Alan, and today I'm taking you behind the scenes on a video tutorial based on oily skin and what are the best products to use for that. My model friend, Kate Lane, is here. Hi, Kate.
Hi.
Thanks for coming.
Of course. Thanks for having me.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm so glad that she's here. You know, I've worked with Kate a few times before, and I'm just absolutely in love with her look. I'm going to show her some great ways to use mineral powder foundation for oily skin. One of the newest additions to my kit is this amazing Face Atelier Ultra Matte. It is the first ever silicone-based spray mattifier that allows you to banish shine before, during, and after makeup application without dulling the skin. Its revolutionary formula also contains optical blurring pigments that provide microscopic reflection, minimizing lines and wrinkles for an overall softer appearance. Spray 2 to 3 pumps before makeup application in lieu of primer. Liquid foundations and tinted moisturizers are often too greasy on oily skin, so I like using a pressed mineral foundation, and Youngblood makes an amazing one with minerals and rice starch, which work together to give this pressed powder concealing and oil-controlling properties. I was never a huge fan of powder foundations because of their chalky and dense coverage, which rarely looks natural. But since I discovered the Youngblood Powder Foundation, I found that I can achieve a quick and natural looking coverage for oily-based complexions, and I love the finish. You'll notice that the Youngblood Pressed Mineral Foundation is not heavy. It gives a light to medium amount of coverage that is extremely mattifying. I recommend using a flat top synthetic hairbrush for a smoother application and more coverage from the patting in motion. Try Sigma number F80. It's a new favorite in my kit. Now that Kate's skin is mattified with the powder foundation and the Ultra Matte from Face Atelier, I'm going to use the crushed mineral loose eyeshadow from Youngblood called Morganite. I love loose shimmer eyeshadows, but notice that I am using a patting motion with a natural hair bullet tip brush. Sweeping the color across the lid like you would with a pressed eyeshadow will not work as well. Youngblood just came out with these Mighty Shine lip gels for 2012. This one's called Display. The Youngblood lip gels contain natural oils and vitamins to condition the lip, and I love that the texture is smooth and never sticky. All right, that's it everybody. Two simple steps, favorites from my kit for oily skin. Face Atelier Ultra Matte and Youngblood Mineral Powder Foundation. Let's see what Kate thinks.
I love it. I love the powder foundation. I feel like I could apply it myself. I love the shine of the lips. I think it feels great.
Thanks for watching everybody. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more tips, tricks, and behind the scenes tutorials with me, Mathias Alan. See you soon.